some of the requests that some of you guys wanted are already been played, so you've been catered for before even I check on social media. Let's talk about some of the trending stories that sis have been making news here and there. One of them is coming in from Kaye. Now, yesterday, someone recorded a video.
Yeah, there was a documentary.
Chutkaye was taking cocaine again.
I saw the clip.
But today, Chutkaye has come out to say, no, those are bloggers who just want to ride on my fame and perhaps get some views and likes. It's not true. Did you see the video?
Yes, I saw the video.
I failed to see the video. I only saw the picture.
No, there was a video.
There was a video.
Yeah.
Maybe it's an old video before he became born again.
Maybe, but that's him.
So do you believe that Kaye is back on drugs?
No, I don't say I believe, but the video is the one in that video.
Well. But today has come out to say that, you know what, guys? I'm not taking cocaine. I'm a fully born again guy.
Maybe it's an old video.
And you see, that he was singing at Pastor Kayanje's church sometime back.
Last year?
Yeah. So I'm also surprised, and I don't believe that, but I feel like Chutkaye back wide is, you're not back on drugs, yeah? That is a message he went on to share on social media, saying, I'm busy doing better things, but scammers and bloggers are using my name to get likes and sharing pics to get money from fans. Please stop spoiling my name to this extent. Kubanzi yuki labu lunji nyo, we are local kao, Pastor Kayanja.
He became now a gospel singer.
Yamuita na yegata kukwaya ya church, you get. Okay. So to me, right now, I know one thing is that abada savingani.
Katonda.
Mu church, ngara imbira mukwaya, ngabina music wa, secular music ya muvira mudala completely. Though some people miss him.
True.
Honestly, they do miss him.
Yeah.
But Kaye, if you're back on drugs, honestly, I don't know where you're taking your life to, because any already yamala doku yingira movie no nabidi. So we hope these stories and videos are not right. If they are right, let us believe that they're old videos. But nevertheless, go on social media, request for those songs. They don't jaga kuwa. Kubanga mani, musawanye nyimba, netuazizanya, because we are so busy, we have artists coming through here and there. So what we're going to do today, we're going to basically be on social media to check out everybody who's requesting for music. It should be throwback music. And not forgetting, we have an audio studio. And whenever you see this December, we're talking about Christmas carols. We have Zulanda in the building already. Yeah. And of course, he's going to be giving us a mashup.
Of course.
So many questions. I've seen some of you guys ask questions on social media. Where has been, what happened to him here and here this year, 2019, if you're not going to kubanga abidamu right here on the show. Let's switch back to the music, courtesy of Lucky 3 Chisoboka. When you return, of course, he'll be joining us here with producer Bolt Lion. And of course, we do something great for you people. Merry Christmas in advance.